Hello friends, in this video I will explain you last 10 year board questions from this chapter. So first 2020 question, solve the following inequation and represent the solution set on the number line. And 3x by 5 plus 2 less than x plus 4 less than equal to x by 2 plus 5, and here x belongs to real numbers. So first we will take first inequation here, from here to here, 3x by 5 plus 2 less than x plus 4. So when you are solving first half, in that case keep your x right side, and when you are solving second half keep your x left side. It will be easy at last to combine both the inequation. So first this 3x by 5 we will shift right side, it will become minus 3x by 5, and this 4 we will shift left side, it will become minus 4. 2 minus 4 minus 2. This side you take LCM, you will get 5x minus 3x by 5. That is equal to 2x by 5. Next step, this 5 also shift another side, and this 2 also shift another side. 2 to 2 will cancel out, so you will get minus 5 less than x. Now we will take next half in equation from here to here. So x plus 4 less than equal to x by 2 plus 5. Now this x by 2 we will shift left side, and 4 we will shift right side. X minus x by 2 is equal to x by 2 less than equal to 1, or x less than equal to 2. Now both the inequation we will join together. Minus 5 less than x less than equal to 2, and x belongs to real number. Write your solution set, x such that x belongs to real number, and minus 5 less than x less than equal to 2. Next you have to represent this on number line also. So for that you have to draw a number line with the help of pencil and scale. Mark both the side arrows at center 0, right side positive integers and left side negative integers. After that these two points you have to mark. So mark minus 5 and mark 2. Which side only less than symbol is there, hollow circle will come, and which side equal to also is there, that side you have to put solid circle, and then you have to join from here to here. See, remember always for R you have to draw line. Next question from 2019. Solve the following inequation and write down the solution set 11x minus 4 less than 15x plus 4 less than equal to 13x plus 14. X belongs to whole number. Represent the solution set on number line. So first we will take first half inequation from here to here. 11x minus 4 less than 15x plus 4. X we have to keep right side, and numbers we have to keep left side. So this 4 we will shift to this side, it will become minus 4. 11x shift another side, it will become minus 11x. So minus 8 less than 4x. This 4 also shift to this side, it will come for division. So you will get minus 2 less than x. Now we will take next half in equation. 15x plus 4 less than equal to 13x plus 14. Now x you have to shift to this side, and this 4 shift another side. So you will get 15 minus 13, 2x less than equal to 10. This 2 also shift another side. X less than equal to 10 by 2 means 5. Now join both the inequation together. Minus 2 less than x, then less than equal to 5. And here x belongs to whole number. Write your solution set in flower bracket. X is that x belongs to whole number, and this condition. Now see which all whole numbers will come between minus 2 to 5. So between minus 2 to 5 whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. We have to consider 5 also because equal to symbol is there. Next you have to draw number line. Draw number line with the help of pencil and scale. Both side arrows. Mark 0, right side positive integers, left side negative integers. And mark these points with the help of pencil. See, line we have to draw only for R, other remaining we have to mark the point. Next question from 2018. Solve the following inequation. Write down the solution set and represent it on number line. Minus 2 plus 10x less than equal to 13x plus 10 less than 24 plus 10x. X belongs to z. Z means integer here. So first we will take half inequation. Minus 2 plus 10x less than equal to 13x plus 10. X shift right side. This 10 will become minus 10x and this 10 shift another side, it will become minus 10. So here you will get minus 12 less than equal to 13 minus 10, 3x. This 3 also shift another side, it will come for division. So you will get minus 4 less than equal to x. Now remaining half in equation, 13x plus 10 less than 24 plus 10x. Now 10x shift left side and 10 shift right side. So you will get 3x less than 14 or x less than 14 by 3, that is equal to 4.6. Together write it, minus 4 less than equal to x less than 4.6. Write your solution set, x is that x belongs to z. Then condition, minus 4 less than equal to x less than 14 by 3. Now which all integers are coming? From minus 4 you have to include here minus 4 also, because less than equal to symbol is there. So start from minus 4, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to go till this point. So before this point, 4 is the whole number, integer. Then draw, represent it on number line also. Draw a line with the help of pencil scale, mark both the side arrows. Mark 0, right side positive, left side negative integer, and mark these points on number line with the help of pencil. Next is from 2017. Solve the following inequation and represent the solution set on number line. Minus 8 whole number, 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 2, minus 4x less than equal to 1 whole, minus 1 whole number, 1 by 2, sorry 7 whole number, 1 by 2, and x belongs to I means integers. So first half in equation we will take, minus 8 whole number 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 2 minus 4x. So here we don't have any x, only this half we have to shift this side. So shift this side, it will become plus 17, minus 17 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Denominator is same, directly you can simplify numerator, you will get minus 16 by 2, that is equal to 8. And both the side minus symbol is there. If you remove this symbol, then you have to change this less than symbol, you have to make greater than symbol. So you have 8 greater than 4x. 4 also shift to this side, so you will get 2 greater than x. Now remaining half in equation, minus half minus 4x less than equal to 7 whole number 1 by 2. Convert mixed fraction into improper fraction, it will become 15 by 2. This half shift another side, it will become plus half. You will get 15 plus 1, 16 by 2 equal to 8. Now this minus symbol, if you shift another side, in that case you have to change this symbol. So reverse this symbol, you will get 4x greater than equal to minus 8, or x greater than equal to minus 8 by 4, x greater than equal to minus 2. Join both the inequation, you will get 2 greater than x greater than minus 2. X belongs to integer. Write your solution set. Then which all integers are coming between these two conditions? Here equal to symbol is not there. It means we have to start from 1. 1, 0, then minus 1, minus 2. Then represent these integers on number line. Draw a number line with the help of pencil scale, both side arrows, and mark these points on that. Next, 2016. Solving the following inequation, write the solution set and represent it on number line. Minus 3 in bracket x minus 7 greater than equal to 15 minus 7x greater than x plus 1 by 3, and x belongs to R. So first half inequation we will take, minus 3 x minus 7 greater than equal to 15 minus 7x. Remove this bracket, it will become minus 3x plus 21. Minus into minus will become plus. Next step, this minus 3x shift another side, it will become plus 3x. 15 shift this side, it will become minus 15. So 21 minus 15, 6 minus 7 plus 3 minus 4x. Then this minus 4x also shift this side. In that case, you have to change this symbol, reverse this symbol. Greater than symbol will become less than symbol. So you will get minus 1.5 less than equal to x. Now remaining half an equation, 15 minus 7x greater than x plus 1 by 3. First this 3 shift another side, it will come for multiplication this side. Remove this bracket, you will get 45 minus 21x greater than x plus 1. Now this x shift this side, it will become minus x, and 45 shift another side, it will become minus 45. Then you will get minus 22x greater than minus 44. Remove this minus symbol, reverse this between symbol. Greater than symbol, make it smaller than small, less than symbol. So x is less than 44 by 2, x is less than 2. Join both the equation together. Minus 1.5 less than equal to x less than 2. X belongs to real number. Write your solution set properly. After this, represent it on number line. So this 6 minus 6 by 4 means here minus 1.5. So mark here, because equal to symbol also is there, so solid circle you have to mark. Another side only less than symbol is there, so mark a hollow circle and join both the points with 9. Next question, 2015. Solve the following in equation and write the solution set. 13x minus 5 less than 15x plus 4 less than 7x plus 12. X belongs to real number. Represent the solution set on real number line. So first half in equation we will take 13x minus 5 less than 15x plus 4. Shift 13x another side, it will become minus 13. 4 shift this side, it will become minus 4. So minus 9 less than 2x. 2 also shift this side. Minus 9 by 2 less than x, or minus 4.5 less than x. Now remaining half in equation, 15x plus 4 less than 7x plus 12. 7x shift to this side and plus 4 shift another side. So you will get 8x less than 8, or x less than 8 by 8, x less than 1. Join both together, minus 4.5 less than x less than 1. X belongs to real number. Write your solution set properly in flower bracket. After that, draw number line. Both side arrows. Mark 0, right side positive, left side negative. Mark these points. 4.5, minus 4.5, minus 4.5. Another side, 1. And both the symbols are less than symbols. So no need to dark any circle. Join from here to here. Next question from 2014, find the value of x which satisfy the inequation minus 2 whole number 5 by 6 less than 1 by 2 minus 2x by 3 less than 2. X belongs to whole number here, and you have to represent it on number line also. So first half in equation, minus 2 whole number 5 by 6 less than 1 by 2 minus 2x by 3. So this half shift this side, convert it into improper fractions, minus 17 by 6. Shift half this side, then take LCM. You will get minus 17 minus 3 by 6, or minus 20 by 6 less than minus 2x by 3. When you will simplify, you will get minus 20 by 6 greater than 2x by 3. Minus symbol we are shifting, so we have to reverse this symbol. Shift this 3 by 2 by 3 also another side, so you will get 5 greater than x. Now remaining half in equation, half minus 2x by 3 less than equal to 2. Half shift another side, it will become minus half. Minus 2x by 3 less than 4x, 4 minus 1 by 2. Simplify it, minus 2x by 3 less than 3 by 2. Shift this minus, when you will shift this minus, reverse this symbol, it will become greater than it. Then after that, x greater than minus 3 by 2, multiply by 3 by 2, or minus 9 by 4. which will be equal to 2.25. Join both in equation together, minus 2.25 less than equal to x less than 5. X belongs to here whole number. So write your solution set. Which whole numbers are coming between this range? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. We will take till 4 because here equal to symbol is not here. Then on number line you have to just mark only these points because x belongs to whole number. From 2013, solve the following in equation, write down the solution set and represent it on number line. So minus x by 3 less than equal to x by 2 minus 1 whole number 1 by 3 less than 1 by 6 x belongs to R. First half we will take minus x by 3 less than equal to x by 2 minus 1 whole number 1 by 3. So minus x by 3 less than equal to x by 2, convert it into improper fraction 4 by 3. Then this x by 3 shift another side and 4 by 3 shift this side. So you will get 4 by 3 less than equal to 3x plus 2x by 6. Take LCM here. 4 by 3 less than equal to 5x by 6. 5 by 6 also shift another side. So you will get 4 by 3 multiply by 6 by 5. Cancel out it. Remaining half, x by 2 minus 1 whole number 1 by 3 less than 1 by 6. Convert it into improper fraction. After that shift another side. Take LCM and simplify it. You will get x by 2 less than 9 by 6 or x less than 18 by 6. To shifting that side, it will become multiplication. Join both the equation together. 1.6 less than equal to x less than 3. X belongs to real number. Write your solution set inside the flower bracket. The next number line, draw a line with the help of pencil and a scale. Mark this 8 by 5 means 1.6, 1.6 it will come somewhere here. Dark it because here equal to symbol also is there. And 3, after that join from here to here. Next question number from 2012. Solve the following in equation and represent the solution set on the number line. 4x minus 19 less than 3x by 5 minus 2. Less than equal to minus 2 by 5 plus x, x belongs to R. First half in equation we will take 4x minus 19 less than 3x by 5 minus 2. Shift this 4x another side, it will become minus. This 2 this side, it will become plus. So you will get minus 17 less than, take LCM this side, 3x minus 20x by 5. That will be equal to minus 17 by 5. So that 5 you can shift another side. It will go for multiplication. 17 into 5, 85. Then remove this minus symbol and reverse this in between symbol. So less than will become greater than. Next step, 17 also you can shift another side. So you will get 5 greater than x. Now remaining half equation. 3x by 5 minus 2 less than equal to minus 2 by 5 plus x. In this case, this x shift to left side, it will become minus. This minus 2 shift another side, it will become plus 2. Take LCM here, you will get 3x minus 5x less than equal to minus 2 plus 10 by 5. Here also you have to take LCM. So you will get minus 2x by 5 less than equal to 8 by 5. This thing also shift another side and minus also. When you are shifting minus, reverse this symbol, it will become greater than equal to. So you will get x greater than equal to minus 4. Write both the equation together, minus 4 less than equal to x less than 5. X belongs to R. Write your solution set in flower bracket, x says that x belongs to R, minus 4 less than equal to x less than 5. Then represent it on number line. Draw a number line with the help of pencil scale. Mark this point minus 4 and 5. Dark minus 4 because equal to symbol is there and keep it hollow. Then join from here to here. Next from 2012. Solve the equation 2x minus 5 less than equal to 5x plus 4 less than 11. And here x is integers. So first half 2x minus 5 less than equal to 5x plus 4. This 2x shift another side, it will become minus 2x. 4 shift to this side, it will become minus 4. So you will be having minus 9 less than equal to 3x. 3 also shift to this side. So minus 3 less than equal to x. Remaining half, 5x plus 4 less than 11. 4 shift to that side, it will become minus 4. Then 5x less than 7. X less than 7 by 5 equal to 1.4. Join both the equation together. Minus 3 less than equal to x less than 1.4. X belongs to integers. Write your solution set properly. X says that x belongs to I. Minus 3 less than equal to x less than 7 by 5. So which integers are coming from minus 3 till here? Minus 3 we have to include because equal to symbol is there. So minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1. We will go before this. So till 1. Draw number line and mark these points on number line. Thank you for watching.